practicing Beethoven's 9. So this is gonna be on the piano. So let's keep going. My dad's recording, so that's good. So now my left hand is gonna start. Okay, so my whole right hand. Now this will be a pretty good thing. Pretty good. I got this song. And that's the first part.
Next one.
But okay, guys, I just made a little mistake. Let's just start over from the beginning. This took me a long time to do it. That's really how you do it. Okay, this is like so weird. This video is like a recording, so do you want to see like my own song that I like made? So my dad, he's recording. So do you want to see the song that I just made up? So here it is.
Back
a few pages? Okay, here it is. So the left hand.
Why don't you try this one?
No, I'm gonna do stubborn mole. Now my left hand is gonna start on F, A, B, C, D, E, and then it's gonna be up a second. No, here is how it goes. It kind of makes mistakes when you're doing things that is your first time, or you're doing it going back again. So let's do it again. So every time we do the same thing. So bye, guys. I hope you liked it, but we're still not gonna stop this. So we're still gonna be recording. So here is another song that they made me do that we're supposed to do. It's Merry Roll Along. It kind of sounds like Mary Had a Little Lamb, and it's the same notes as Mary Had a Little Lamb.
Bye.
So, bye, guys. I hope you liked the video. I hope you subscribe to my video. Bye.